Hi everyone, and I'm doing this video to show you how I store my paint. I used to have another tutorial on how to store, stack my paint like one by one on the table, but now I found a better way. And as you can see, I just have two of these racks and I just stuffed the paint through the squares and they just barely fit on each one. And I also stuffed the scribbles so it hangs in there like that. So here's my tips and tricks. I hope you guys like it and thanks for watching. Bye!